Hey. It's over. The music's over. Get fucked. Climbing into bronze today. How fucking dare you? Implying I'm not already. No, we only have like, we got like 2.5 hours until Myriad. I do have access to Resident Evil 4 Remake early. So we could play that for 2 hours. Could be fun. I'm super down to do that. That means we'd have to do the subathon planning tomorrow, which is fine. It would only be 2 hours, 2.5 hours worth, yeah. But it might be fun. Now we're gonna have the subathon. Oh, shut the fuck up. Do you want to limit yourself to 2 hours? I mean, I have 2 hours today. The game is out tomorrow, so if I want to stream it early, it has to be today. So I'm down. I'm down to play for a bit. Does it good with the whistle? Let's do it, man. Let's do it. I'm super down. Is this a keyboard and mouse situation? I feel like it's a controller situation, but maybe not. I've never played Resident Evil 4 on a PC. Trilly controller? Yeah, I'm gonna go grab one. Shooting equals mouse and keyboard. That's true. I would have to aim with a controller. Man, nah, I'm gonna get a controller. Fuck it. Adjust until the image in the center is barely visible. Always gotta be a little bit brighter when you're streaming. Yo, can mods change game or should I change it? Oof. Jesus, dude. Corpse physics, hair strands, rain quality. Is this hashtag ad? No, it's not hashtag ad. I have to disclose I was given a copy. That's all. What do we think? Hardcore no balls. Fuck.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I
had a
choice.
Have you played this game before? Brother, everyone has played this game
training
before.
Punishing missions.
Literally everyone.
Really killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night. The pain. Even for a second. This time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then. Should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Uh-oh.
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
Hey! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Shit, son. Alright, we might have to make change a few settings. We might not have it good yet. It looks okay. Is it framey or is it good? It's good.
How far could he have gone?
Dude, they got rid of the dog.
Anyone home?
That was later. Oh, is it? Before the village? No key here. Hey, thank you, Tira Luna, 31 months.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí. Viviremos contigo por siempre. Porque nos va.
Dude, this looks so good. Holy shit. Alright. One more, you stupid motherfuckers, changes my title. I'll kill you. You understand? I've changed that shit 3 times. You guys keep writing stupid captions.
Hey. I read you.
to the situation.
Shit.
What the hell's going on?
Shit. Now we gotta shoot our way out.
What was that?
Might have to like, it might be like a shoot in the leg suplex situation.
No fucking way.
All right, buddy. It's not a shoot in the leg situation. I'm out of ammo. I thought I could shoot in the leg suplex. Does that mean I lost my knife?
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. Myself out.
Bruh. All right, let's get going. Dude, they take 6 shots to kill. That's fucked. I got no ammo. Guys, I got ammo. This customized what? Case? Oh, okay. All right. The dog. Oh, they changed it to a wolf. It used to be a doggy. Where's this set? It's like rural Spain.
Yeah.
he was freaking out, bro. It cost me a few seconds on the run. Yeah, I know. Oh, fuck off. I forgot about that.
Damn it.
Dude, what's the dodge button, man? I used the green herb. There's a parry button, though. What's the parry button? One? You hate to see it, man. Wait, can you go around the side here? Yeah, you can. Shut the fuck up! Fucking cockerel. Alright, I thought I could get through this window. Oh my, get the fuck off me, Granny! Don't throw that fucking axe, bro. Brother. Didn't I send word for IGN? Fuck off. Bro, they take a million bullets to kill. I see now why people just use fucking mouse and keyboard. Because it's so much easier to shoot. I wonder if I could save his life. Hold up. he didn't care. Okay, he wasn't even, I couldn't even interact with him. Tired of this. These axe throws that I can't do anything about. I need to learn what this parry button is, man. Thought there was a parry button, man. I don't need this right now. I'm out of ammo and health. There is one you just bad. Okay, bud. They're everywhere. That's my cousin. There is one you just bad. How am I bad if it hasn't told me what the parry button is? Oh, you're bad for not being psychic. Okay. Thanks, man. It's not even in the fucking tutorials. L1? This one? Hold the knife out in L1. I mean, L1 is hold the knife out. So is it L1 and a different button? L1 as you're about to get hit. Okay. We're going in this door.
Here we go.
Fuck.
Oh!
brother.
Come on.
Bro. I'm dead. Hardcore's kind of nutty, bro. I don't know. The fact that it takes three shots to drop their leg is insane. Save your bullets, honestly? How? I mean, you can't. I think I just run for the house, right? Okay, we got silent takedowns in this bitch. Here we go. I think that's the end of the road, chat, if I'm honest. I think I have to fight. fuck. Fuck, I'm out of bullets, bro. Okay, bud. Ain't no way.
Let's see you climb this.
Dude, I don't have any bullets. Give me something. Oh, fuck, grab her. Hey, that kind of works. Okay, now we're talking. You motherfuckers, group up. All right, that wasn't great. In hindsight, that wasn't great.
You gotta be kidding me.
Good name? Bro, what do you want from me? I don't have any fucking ammo! Or a knife! I have nothing! What do I even fucking... Wait, which house is the shotgun in? Not this fucking house, that's for sure. Oh shit. He's trolling us for sure. Bro, I literally didn't see the shotgun. Relax. I haven't played this game for like, since it came out. Shit. Okay. Alright. You look at it 7 times, but okay. Alright, man. Cool. You need a fucking sticker or something? You saw the shotgun as a fucking backseat viewer, not in the high stress situation. You're so cool. Resignate, think of the 10 bomb. Alright, this time. I got it this time.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Alright, first things first. Push this. Get upstairs. Grab shotgun.
Oh, nice.
Grab the grenade.
Please close.
Kick the ladder down. Get out the fucking window. Bro, get the fuck off of me. Bro, I missed the actual guy? Okay. I got it. Next time. I got this. Dude, it's fine. I saw the parry prompt. I did see the parry. Is that to parry the chainsaw? Because that's fucking psycho. Yep. Hate to see it. He's gone. He's getting lit. Alright, that's... Last time I got 10 ammo, which is a lot more valuable than, There we go. Pesetas.
Ahí está! Seguidle!
Here we go.
All right. Shotgun.
Oh, nice.
Grenade. Guys! The fuck, I just got womboed! right, guys. Relax. Fuck me. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Hey, whoa! I shot him 4 times in the fucking leg, hello? These haters are no good to me, man. About this Granny? What the fuck? I'm pretty sure either you just survive long enough that the bell rings or you have to kill the chainsaw guy and then the bell rings, but I can't remember which one it is. I think I just have to live. We got this. No extra ammo. Yeah, bad start. Fuck you! Whoa! Oh, come on, bro. First try, boys. First try. We got it. Say it, Leon. Say it, Leon.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Bingo.
Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
You think? There was a bunch of goodies in the other houses that we haven't grabbed. Let's do that. Yo, they're giving me so many hand grenades. Poor cow, dude. Got lit on fire. I believe. Yeah, green herb. And then there was the house with the gemstone in it, the ruby. I think it was this way. What we got? My knife, dude. My fucking knife.
Look on the bright side. You don't have to learn the parry mechanic now.
What are you... Bro, I did learn the parry mechanic, hello? I parried a chainsaw in that last fight. Dude, we didn't find the key for the other room, but I think we come back later. Pretty sure we come back later anyway. This way. Insect chat.
Ooh. Hello chat, I hope everyone is having a nice day.
Chad, give me 2 minutes. I'm just gonna check up on Brooke. Send me a message. I'll be right back. Wait, let me. I'll leave you on the typewriter screen because it's got good music. Alright chat, should I order food now before we get going again? Yes. Yes I should. I'm thinking pizza today chat. Thoughts? Feelings? Let's have a look. Ooh, Philly cheesesteak pizza. Nah. Barbecue meat feast stuffed crust. Sausage and pepperoni. Barbecue chicken classic. Let's go with the barbecue chicken classic. Get a little dranky drank. Say my God details out loud so you guys can get pizza too, because I care about you guys too. Bum 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 bum. It's done. Let's go. Extra garlic, you freak. I have a knife, boys. What the fuck? Hey! Oh my God. It's fucking uncalled for, man. Grandma. All You can take tasks by collecting blue request notes posted around different areas. If you're across from Lumber Gold, will somebody please get rid of the blue medallions as religious lunatics life hang around? Destroy all blue medallions. I get 3 spinels. Okay. Safe. Let me know when you get there. There ain't no one walking into that shit, hello? Oh, it's... Wait, what? Why can't I make a green, red, yellow? Oh, I have to make a green and yellow and then mix it with a... What? I have to make... What? The fuck? Come on, bro. Cease. Hey, that doesn't sound good. I remember this now. That big motherfucker. Wait, is big guy in already? Oh, yeah. Actually, fuck it.
Present for you. There you go.
Some bullshit, you ask me, chat. Get it? Oh, this is the door that was locked. Okay.
Known gamer Sam Strippin.
We got a cog. Coggers. I got one more medallion to find. It's gotta be somewhere. Maybe in a tree or... Oh yeah, I can switch weapons with D-pad. Good call, good call. Gotta find the last medallion. Think I'll make five next? Dude, they're absolutely gonna make five next. Isn't five like the fucking... Wasn't five like an amazing co-op game? Different vibe, but... Is that one thinking of? Five? The one in Africa? It was okay. Right, it was fun as hell. What do you mean? For that lost medallion. Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot about the treasure system, dude. Maybe the last one is through the gate, like through the gate and turn around. Chat, help. Missing one. We don't have the game. I want three spinels. Okay. Like out a window. Bro, what? This last one's hitting good, bro. Okay. Fuck it. Check the rafters of the small shed. This shed? How did you know? I got hella Poseidon. Did you get the necklace? What necklace? I got the medallions. Did I miss a necklace? Yeah, you guys can backseat so I don't miss shit. I'm okay with that. Small windmill has something in the cage. Okay. Which one's the small windmill? There's only one windmill. Oh, over here. I gotta shoot that little cage off? That might have been something. Congrats on the stinky necklace. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, hang on, chat. My fucking phone died. Phone dies, I won't know when the pizza's gonna arrive. Okay. What the fuck? Where the fuck are they? Chill, man. Relax. Relax. Oh, I see where you is. Alright, this is bullshit. How many tools do they have, bro? Fucking bats. I should probably heal. Okay. What happened to my camera? Oh, that's why I unplugged for my phone. I was wondering. I unplugged it and I was like, man, I wonder what this is. Probably nothing important. Oh god. Wait, so you guys didn't even see me like run away a minute ago. You were just left in the darkness. Oh god, my chat, my PC just arrived. I'll be right back. Oh. All right, we'll have some pizza in a little bit. Let's play. All right, bro. You guys see me coming a mile off, huh? Yeah, what? Oh, I knew it! Fuck, bro. All right, brother. Why do I hear explosives? There's a bitch throwing dynamite. Is it you? What's wrong with your head, bro? Where you? Hey! I'm tired of this! What?
Oh, shit!
Cracked out of a damn mind. Stop this. Chat, I gotta shoot him because I legit don't trust myself to not step on him. See what's going on here. Come here. Come on. Bro, how? What? How? I think it's mirror time anyway. Is it? Not for an hour. Nah, not for an hour. We're good. Bro. Explain to me how I just got a dynamite thrown over my shoulder and I shot it in the air and hit myself. How the fuck?
Give me a break already.
Oh, Stop this. Cease. Oh, come on!
They keep coming.
Peek. Bro, I'm so stupid. Don't get up, please. I hate it here, man. How are you still alive? I got no bullets that time. I only got pesetas.
Streamer daylight savings means it's time for Myriad.
No, it doesn't mean that. Because
Myriad is happening right now. Daylight savings happened in the US. Read chat for once, Stripe Reed.
Dude, Stur literally converted the time to UK and it said 10 p.m. So what do you mean, bro? Huh? No one's even in the call. It's 10 now. It's 9! Bro, he converted it to local time on Discord. It says, it's been a while, everyone good. 10 p.m. That's my time. It converts it. I said yes. It's 9:01. What do you mean? UK doesn't put the clock forward. It doesn't matter. Discord converts the time. Okay, it is right now, but that's not my fault, okay? It's Discord's fault. It's Discord's fault, not my fault. Clarify. Don't laugh, it's not my fault. Apologize to chat, I shouldn't have to, okay? Discord, if you want an apology, message Discord support, okay? Because their time conversion thing is wrong. You got so mad? Because it's 9, bro, and you guys are like, it's 10. It's not 10, it's literally 9 right now. I'm looking at the clock. Alright, I'm out of here. I'm leaving. I hate you guys. I hate you all. I'm raiding Stir. Chat, I'm moving house tomorrow, so I'm going to be absolutely fucked. But I do have a sponsored stream at the night, so we will still be streaming. I'm just going to be a husk. Because I'm literally moving all of my furniture tomorrow to a new place. But I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye, everyone. I love you.
Don't heal anyone but Dick. I'm killing